great-grandfather was a wise old Indian chief. And on the night of the seventh full moon, all the young braves would gather round the campfire, and my grandfather would come out of his teepee and sit, his legs crossed, gazing into the flames. And when the moon was high above the mountains, cast its shadow down across the prairie, my great-grandfather would raise his arms, lift his head to the stars, and speak these words of wisdom like this.
Words.